A Chattanooga man charged with second-degree murder last year has now pled guilty. Hamilton County court records show that Reginald Holland has pled guilty to the April 2023 murder of April Coyne. An affidavit said that Holland had gotten into a fight with another man near a homeless camp on People Street and fired at him, striking Coyne, who was a bystander. A Hamilton County judge sentenced Holland to 21 years in prison.